Hi friends, Amin here, and today in this video I'll explain you how you can upgrade yourself to ethereum.cash, create an account with ethereum.cash, and how you can actually top up your account to the next level using the trust wallet. And it's very simple. If you can see here down, after the wallet there is a browser. So you place your link in the browser. You place your link in the browser and you search. There's a site opening up. Here it opens up. Okay, just don't go anywhere else. Just click registration. Just don't play here. You can see just register here. Just click register. This is your, just confirm that this is your referral code. You can check it on top and just click register. Okay, and there will be the confirmation for the payment, and you can see the network fee is to the sky, but since it's already a demo thing, let's confirm it. The network fee is around about $2. That's huge. Okay, so let me confirm it. Send. And it takes some time to get yourself registered, and once this is registered, your account will be created. So you're using the trust wallet of which is be used on your mobile, and you're using the browser of the trust wallet. So let's wait. I think so that should be done. Let's go back and go again. Let's go back and I think that will really take me to a dashboard. That's the dashboard. So I went back and I went there and created. That's my dashboard. I'm currently at the first level. I'm currently at the level one. Now what I'm doing is I want to go to the level two. I want to go to level two. So what I do is I go here and I press buy. So now what we have to do is just do the send. When you do the send, you'll see that your account is just refresh it, and you'll see your second account also purchased. It'll take some time to get processed. Okay, just refresh it. You can see the smart contract has executed. You're on the second level. So this is how you can do a purchase of your register. You do your purchase, you get yourself upgraded to the next level, and using your trust wallet. With that, I'll close this video. Thank you very much. Like, subscribe my channel and share. If you have any questions, you can put it in the comment.